Well, that depends if you're buying or selling property. There are certain things regarding contingencies, financing, environmental concerns, title concerns, representations, warranties. There's a whole lot of things that need to be in a contract.